As an enchanter, you are committed to each spell cast. You can't turn back. Part-time witchcraft is impossible. It will become your lifetime involvement. With spells, you'll generate vibrant forces and attract various energies, not all compatible with your nature. And you will need spiritual protection. Magic flowers exert subtle influences that balance your psyche. If you're wise, you'll cultivate the one that's best for you. When dried and worn and packed as an amulet, your sun sign flower will ensure peace and bring love and understanding into your life. Enchanted flowers are wild. You'll find them scattered through the woods, rambling along the riverbanks, high on hills, hidden in shadowy places, nested in valleys, and blooming in the sun, waiting. Each sun sign has a flower suited to its special emotional needs and temperament. If you're Aries, and you need emotional love in order to survive, pink shooting stars are for you. Taurus, hungry for physical unity, will be satisfied when violet wood sorrels come to the rescue. Gemini, you will experience painful disloyalties without help from the lavender fillaries. Cancer's temptatious love affairs will be protected with blossoms of the white spring beauty. Your majestic ego, Leo, is matched by spirited lovers with the golden thistle. Virgo, your need for romantic freedom is guaranteed by the wild blue vervain. Libra, with the power of the Venus looking glass, you will find sensitive sweet love. Passionate lovers are offered to you, Scorpio, when you wear the regal scarlet bee balm. Restless Sagittarius, you'll escape possessive partners when you prize the green meadow rue. Obsessed involvements will not hold you, Capricorn, when you treasure the purple coneflower. Bright white commas will lead you, Aquarius, out of melancholia. Spirited Pisces, your subtle urge toward lust will be encouraged by the brave yellow Julius. Have you been wronged? Were you innocent and yet your friends turned against you? These happy little weeds will help you. Toothworts, adder's tongues, bloodroot, and prickly poppies, stewed in a black iron pot for 1 hour over a low flame, will make a potion so strong it will see to it that your enemies lose their sexual capacities.